everybody, welcome back to Journey with Char. We took off today and we're going to the Getty Center here in Los Angeles. It's a museum. I've shown a video on it before. And there is something I want to see there. And today is just a beautiful day to go to the Getty Center and see the views, y'all. We are just going to enjoy that. I'm going to try my best to go up those stairs because it's very high. But it is such a beautiful museum. And there is an exhibit, like a it's one of the Louis exhibit where it's showing all of the beautiful artifacts and all of that stuff and art. And so I'm excited. That's why we're going today, because I want to see it. I got an email from them about it, and so we're going to check that out. Okay, you guys, we are amazed because look at the snow-capped mountains. We never see that, not like this, not in Southern California. This is crazy and it's absolutely beautiful. I just had to show you guys that we're almost to our destination, but I had to show you that. The green is gorgeous. Oh, look what the rain's done. We need it. It is so beautiful. We're on Sepulveda, y'all. Look how green it is here. Such a beautiful day. Y'all, we're here. The tram just went up. We're gonna wait for the second one. The tram just went up that way, and we'll be headed up in a sec. So stay tuned. Watch you guys moving on the tram. So beautiful, you guys, and they're here. So pretty. So beautiful out here today. Oh, I just love these pictures. Isn't that pretty? Mm-hmm. And then I love this one. Oh, those are beautiful. And then I have this one. We love coming this way. I always have to come to my spot. The flowers are not out yet. They're coming soon.
But when they do,
you guys, look down. Oh, it's so beautiful. The tree, I've never been here in the winter where all of the leaves were out, though.
The last time we were here, you couldn't see the ocean.
Whoa. No. Look how you can see the ocean so clear.
That's what the rain does, huh?
Wow, you guys, look at that. We're even gonna get closer so you guys can see the view. This one's interesting. Yeah. Look at this one. The yawning is what that one's called. Beautiful. This room. I love this. Look at that. That is stunning. Just the how they got his hair. I'm just going to circle around so y'all can see just how beautiful these statues are. Is unknown. Wow. So I think she's beautiful. Information.
Beautiful. It reminds you of Amistad, doesn't it? John and Hansu, that's what it reminds you of. It's beautiful. That strength, it's just so, it's just, it's strength. It's just beautiful. This one's beautiful.
Ocean so clear. Look at this lake. She's doing pretty good with her height. I'll stop right here. All right, you all, look at this view. Oh my goodness, we hit the jackpot today. Yo, this is just stunning. Enjoy that. This is after the rain. Oh my goodness. It's just stunning. I'm gonna let Joshua do the rest of the way because I'm gonna need help going up here. Y'all, I'm behind Joshua. It's pitiful, but oh my gosh, I have to get this. Look at this. Oh my goodness. I haven't seen it this clear in a very long time. Those snow-capped mountains, you all, this is stunning. Let me just make it a little more. Isn't that beautiful? Look at that beautiful home down there. Just stunning. Oh my goodness. And that is the treacherous 405. Oh my goodness. So we're gonna go up higher. You guys bear with me. Joshua's gonna hold the camera.
Yeah,
right over there.
Yeah,
see,
so you can't see it the same way. There you can actually see the Santa Ana.
That is just stunning. Mm-hmm. Beautiful. Look at that. Mountains look stunning. Ooh, y'all.
It's absolutely
this is
beautiful.
Absolutely beautiful. This is stunning.
Everybody like.
Everybody's in awe. It's like we're supposed to be looking at the heart.
Oh my goodness.
But this has taken
rain,
over.
Rain, but this is what the rain does.
And when you see the mountains and the ocean all in one shot,
one
that
shot.
Is crazy.
This crazy.
Okay, and this is the ocean side, you guys. All of that blue you see over there is the ocean. Is it high? Yeah, it's high. I'm not going to look down. It's high for you too? Look at this picture. Oh, that is stunning. Look at this one. It's beautiful. This is my kind. Oh my goodness. Y'all, look at that. Oh, this is beautiful. I love that. Sucker for a man on a horse, child.
What squats have you been doing? I need to do the routine. That is nice. That is really, wow. I love this one. This is one of the most beautiful paintings I have ever seen. Look at this. Is that textured? This is stunning. I have to show you from the front because there was somebody waiting. I just want you to see. I've shown her before and I absolutely love this picture. She's stunning. She's beautiful. Look at her eyes. Oh, she's so pretty and elegant. That's who she is. This story is sad but then happy. She was kidnapped but then reunited with her father. What a beautiful, intense picture in your color. Textures are beautiful. Story. Picture tells a story. How beautiful, y'all. Oh, this is something I would like to be doing right about now. I said, this is something I would love to be doing right about now. Mm-hmm. Oh, isn't that pretty?
Beautiful.
That is beautiful. I can't. This is just too much. Is this not beautiful, Mommy? Oh my goodness, you guys. Look at this picture. And the frame is just gorgeous. Look at that, how he's helping the lady. Oh, she, her dress, her gown is so beautiful. Background, frame. The background is so beautiful. Love the background on this one. Guys, another beautiful. Oh, that is so pretty. I absolutely love it. Isn't she pretty? So y'all, every corner is just a piece of art at this place. It's just stunning, just beautiful. All right, we're going over. Isn't that beautiful? It's pretty.
beautiful it is out here. So Porcelain. Gorgeous. Okay, Josh, you ready? I love that water right there. I bet you that's from the rain, but it just looks so pretty, doesn't it? All right, y'all. Isn't that blue pretty? Look at that clock. It's beautiful.
That pretty.
It's beautiful. Wow. That is gorgeous. Boy, I'm gonna take pictures of this. Beautiful, y'all. Look at that. That is stunning. Oh my goodness. Let's get the information on this. Look how it's gorgeous. That is beautiful. Mm-hmm. And look at that. Beautiful. That is stunning. Oh my, I see why it's behind the glass. Wow. This is the lidded bowl. That's that. That's what that is. That is beautiful. And then this tea set is just so adorable. It's just beautiful. That's beautiful. And look at that, the lidded jar. That is stunning. That's the information on the lidded jar. Okay. And then that up there, beautiful. Plate, that's great. That is gorgeous. Come on, look, did you see this?
Mm-hmm.
That is stunning.
Absolutely, that blue is just.
These sconces, oh, she's a sucker for sconces. This one's really pretty, that wallpaper, that is so beautiful. A pair of wall lights, that's who they are. And that beautiful mirror is by that. That's the beautiful mirror, this is the information on the mirror. And look at the sconces, you guys. Oh my goodness, just stunning. Oh, I love it. Love it. Oh, so ornate his one. It's beautiful. Wow, look at this. That's a desk. Isn't that beautiful? Look at this. This is beautiful. What a way to keep all of your beautiful collectibles. This is beautiful. So those are the cabinets. Oh, this one's pretty. This commode.
This one's really pretty. And that is the commode, information on the commode. Okay. This is Paul Getty here. In case you guys want to know what he looks like. All the information of everything that's in here. Cup and saucer, which is that right there.
Mm-hmm. This is beautiful. Isn't that beautiful?
Mm-hmm. I love this chair. Look at this chair. Oh wow, French.
Is it French?
Yeah, it could be. Wow.
It's French.
Look at that. It's both. Look at that chandelier. I can't.
Look at that.
Wow, that is gorgeous. Look at this room. I'm gonna scale.
That's better than chandeliers today.
Looking at this chair and just in awe at how beautiful that chair is. The chairs, do we have that? Wall lights, medieval, come on. All right, this is beautiful, you guys. Let's go see what this picture is. Absolutely love that. Look at this. Wow, this is beautiful. The bowls, the soup bowls, caramel bowls, the two cheese dishes and stands. Look at that. These are so beautiful. Wow. Stunning, 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 stunning. Information on what I'm seeing, so you guys can see the picture. And then that's the information. Wow, beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. That is just stunning. Look at this teacup and saucer. That's the information. Thing I'm gonna show you. You can pause and read it. These are so beautiful. And that's the information. Wow. Look at Joshua telling me that's Baroque here. He done his homework. That's beautiful. Isn't that beautiful? That is just stunning. This is beautiful, you guys. Okay, now we're coming into really, look at these terrines. I am done. Look at that. Oh my goodness. This one has a, oh, that's beautiful. That looks like a cauliflower with lobster on the top. That is just absolutely stunning. So this is the information. Put it here, and then we're gonna do it here. This is just beautiful. Look at that tray.
The tray is right here. I'm just gonna go to the tray because you guys, it's a lot. There.
Wow.
Some of these things, even if you're not into it, just the fact that they're made with so much detail is just incredible, the artistry. Look at this. Another beautiful terrain with candelabras. And another terrain. It's beautiful. Love this fountain. That's what it's called, a fountain. Oh, I'm glad you came over here, Joshua. Wow.
Isn't that beautiful?
Look at that. That is stunning. Okay, so the plates. And the tea service. Wow. You guys, look at this tea set up close. That is just beautiful. Look at the tray. Oh my goodness. You tea lovers, I know. I know, girlfriends, I got you. Oh my goodness, if we all could just sit down and enjoy tea with a whole set that looks like this, ladies, look at this. Oh my goodness. This is just art. This is absolutely stunning. Okay, let me get the information. Here we go. And then, here we go. You can see how beautiful. That little teapot is so precious. You guys, look at this. These urns are so beautiful. So they're wine coolers and bottle coolers, okay? That's the information on that. This is a tea set. Look at that tea set right there. And then look at these. You guys, the colors are just so vibrant. The tray. This is stunning. Whoa. Look at that. Do you see that? Look at the detail on that. Wow. You guys, come check the Getty out. It's awesome. Wow, that's beautiful. What is that? Mm-hmm.
details in this drawing. Wow. That's gorgeous. Okay, you ready to go now? This one right here, this set right here is stunning. Oh my goodness. Wow, that is beautiful. I'm gonna show this. Look at that bowl. It's a fruity bowl. That is beautiful. Are you upset?
No.
Oh, okay. Wow, look at that. Well, we can go eat, we can celebrate. Really beautiful. It's just interesting. It's so beautiful. And then look at this gorgeous cup, you guys. Okay, that's good. There we go. There we go. That's what he is. And then the thick walled beaker. That's beautiful. That's beautiful. This one is that one. That is just stunning. Do you see that? And then this genie in the bottle looking thing is just beautiful. Wow, that's pretty.
Did you
get that thing? I did. And it has calligraphy engraved in it, you guys. That's beautiful. Look at these. This is beautiful. That's really pretty. Let's see what that one is. I think that's this one.
Oh my gosh, y'all, it is such, I hope y'all enjoyed this. Okay, come here, you guys. It is so beautiful. Let's get a better sun view. There we go, get a little bit of sun. And it's beautiful out here. I'm not taking a picture. I'm just showing them how beautiful it is out here, you all. Such a beautiful day out here. You guys have got to come to the Getty Villa. Thank you so much for tuning into Journey with Char. If this is your first time ever seeing my channel and you like what you see, please hit that subscribe button. Make sure you also hit the notification bell. Every time I upload a new video, it will alert you and you all can come check me out and see what I'm doing. All right, thank you so much for tuning in. I'll see you soon. God bless. Bye-bye.